HDMI port on Xbox One S. Original port came off the board pretty good. The problem is let's try and test it out. I mean, it looks like it's fine. Maybe a little more solder, but I ain't risking a solder break, so let's just try it out and hope for the best.